And make sure, smile a lot, perky, wide-eyed, bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, puff, woo.
I'm Hamster and I'm Fox. Okay, we're not gonna Okay. And we're starting a YouTube channel.
So, at first we thought we would try to be cool and make YouTube videos. Then we realized we're never gonna be cool, so we thought we'd be random instead. And that's how we ended up as giant woodland creatures.
So today, just since none of you guys really know who we are,
nope.
We have questions that some of our friends have submitted, and we'll try to answer as many of them as we can so that you guys can
learn about us. So let's begin.
How did we meet?
I think it was at our homeschool co-op. Mm-hmm. Like 6 years ago, 5 years ago, long time ago. Way back when.
And I thought you were a boy. So did my mom for like the next 2 weeks. I knew that you were a girl like after the first hour, but it confused me.
I had really short hair for 1 year.
And
I will forever be judged for it.
Yep.
I was a tomboy when I was a kid. No more explanations. Don't judge me. Crocodile or alligator?
Hmm. Which one's the girl?
They're both different type of animal.
No. The crocodile is the woman, and the alligator is the man.
That's not how it works.
Yeah.
One of them is freshwater, the other is saltwater.
What?
I think. I'm not really like zoology,
but they're like two different animals.
There can be a female crocodile and a male crocodile and a female alligator and a male alligator.
There's both. Oh my gosh, my life is like changed. Okay, I'm gonna choose alligator because it's A.
Alien.
Alex. Alligator.
There you go.
Nom nom
nom. Nom nom nom.
How many ways can you eat a banana?
Eat a banana? Let's find out.
Banana.
First off, there's the two ways you open it. One's here, and one's here.
Monkey. Oh, I should time you. I'm gonna time you.
Time you? Doing what? Eating a banana?
Like, how, like... Oh, I should time you how many, like, how fast you can eat a banana.
How fast? We're gonna change the question.
Okay. One, two, three, go. Whoa! It was like a shot. Oh, dang. Dang. Yay. Okay, go. 15 seconds, go.
Blood.
Go, come on, you're almost 30, and... Okay, 29.90.
Yeah! That's also boring. What would you do if someone...
Ew! You disgust me.
You filthy beast.
Well, you know me.
How do you even make that noise?
I don't know how I make half the things that I do.
You are our soundboard.
Yeah, basically. Walking soundboard.
What would you do if someone hijacked a plane you were on?
I'd ask if I could join.
Yeah, like,
hey! Can I join you?
I volunteer as tribute.
Seriously, I'd be like, just can I have that gun?
And then I promise I won't shoot you dead.
No, because they'd be like, oh, you're actually a pretty cool person. I think I'll take you along.
I think we need a hamster on our team.
Because then they like, imagine the news reports. Like,
hamster joins terrorists.
Yeah, like plane hijacked by hamster. Okay, what would you do in a zombie apocalypse?
If I didn't die, I would probably...
You would, though.
I would.
You would just be like, oh,
I would be
that.
Like, I'm going to be really strong and awesome and save lives, and then I'd just, like, get eaten in,
you
like,
would.
5 minutes.
You'd be like, oh, I'm going to go out over here, and then all the zombies would be like, yeah!
Be like, I can beat them! I'm faster than a zombie! And then they're like the zombies from I Am Legend, and
they just, bam, boom, go.
Damn. But in my best case scenario, I've actually planned this out. I would go to my friend's house, he would drive me to my other friend's house, that guy can fly, and he would fly us over to England where I have a friend who owns a bunker, and then we would live in... Can you lick your armpit?
Like my actual armpit or this armpit?
Either one.
Hold on.
Did you get it?
Hold on. I got it.
You did?
I got it.
It tastes nasty?
Oh, yes.
That's to be anticipated.
Yep. I'm like, I'm going in.
Going in.
Is that right?
I think
is
so.
Is it fun or funner? More fun?
Funner is more, not a
it's
word.
It's more fun. Okay, okay. Hold on. I got this. Okay, guys, so that's all we have for today. Thanks for listening and getting to know us. We'll be doing a whole lot more fun stuff in the future, so stay tuned for awesomeness.
We're going to be posting videos every week on Wednesday, unless there's some sort of weird thing that happens and makes us not able to, so subscribe below if you want to see when those videos are posted.
And if you liked this video, make sure that you give it the old thumbs up.
And comment below any other questions you have for us to answer in the future, or any challenges that you want us to do in our future videos.
Okay, so we'll see you next Wednesday.